Hitting that green spot.
I'll say.
She's got nothing on the pearl, mates.
What just happened?
That ship!
It's the Hebrus!
Oh? But look! This time there's somebody aboard!
Isn't that...
Not the merry company I'd hoped for. Harley!
Again?
A black coat!
Of course.
You back in the organization?
Yes. Surprising, isn't it, that they do me the honor? Never count your cards until they've all been dealt.
Jack, don't you give this creep the time of day.
Come, he turned me into a card once.
Are you really so unsophisticated that you decline a gentlemanly conversation?
What'd you say?
Sora, stand down. It's the code. Mustn't strike a pirate aboard ship. When said pirate offers to confabulate.
Ah, yes. And how could I love games and contests without honoring the rules? Because only by winning fairly does victory have any savor at all.
But, of course, the code is actually more guidelines than rules. Speak your piece.
I am looking for a box. A chest, perhaps. You know the one.
Yes. Maybe. It's not a box you want to trifle with, mate. Trust me.
Really? A wager, then.
And of what nature would this wager be?
What say we have a little race to that charming port town which you hold so dear?
Port Royal?
Yes. Whoever reaches it first is the victor. And the stakes? You tell me all about that chest.
Against what?
I will get you whatever it is you want.
That's it?
Done!
Jack?
Then we have an accord. Now, let us begin!
All hands!
That's actually
prepare
very respectable.
To make sail!
But, Jack!
Drop canvas!
Hey! Jack!
Whip a wheel, lads!
Jack, listen!
Watch!
Oh! You can't let him get his hands on that box. Do you really know whatever it is that he's looking for?
Let's just say there's a potential possibility he wants the chest containing Davy Jones' heart. Does I have the foggiest notion why he'd covet the blighted thing?
Is it a black box?
It is more black than blue, so yes.
Do you think it's the one?
Nope.
Could be.
And winning the race would keep it out of Organization 13's hands.
Hey. You're right.
What are you three muttering on about?
Basically,
I don't know.
We need to win this race.
Because, I mean,
precisely.
The person who had the black box last was in the organization robes, even though
you might
the
have the makings of a pirate after all.
So it could be in their possession in
yeah.
some way. I don't know, but it's kind of tricky, considering, you know, he was the guy who had it.
First one to Port Royal wins!
And I say we make it interesting.
Yeah!
Let's try it, those cannons.
Whoa.
We gotta stay away from those.
Is that what I hit? Whoa, where the hell did he come from?
Take this! Fire! Fire! Go!
He's right on our stern!
Look out, Sir Port!
Starboard side, all clear!
We got this one in the bag.
The game isn't over until it's over.
Oh boy.
It ends here.
A bit much, eh?
Oh, Lord.
I can't look!
Take this! Cannons! Fire! Ah!
Disappeared.
Magnificent. I salute you all, gentlemen. The thought. I know when I've been outdone.
You were outdone before you even started, mate. But I admire your conciliatory way of conceding defeat.
Yes. Now, I believe I owe you your prize. But I neglected to ask what it is that you want. Perhaps you'll enlighten me.
Aye, that's easy. I want the chest
that's aboard the Dutchman.
No, Jack! Don't tell him!
Hmm?
Really?
Not good.
Huh? Oh, Jack!
Well, I didn't tell him which, Dutchman.
You tricked him.
Actually, I outwitted him.
You knew he'd tell you where it was.
I've always been far more interested in the long game. Now let's see where it takes us. That is, if you stay apace.
Huh?
Whoa! 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 Whoa!
Huh? After him!
Nay, there's no point.
Why not?
The ship's listing near to Scuppers from that cannon fire. She'll be needing repairs. Best make berth at Port Royal.
What?
Look for crabs. They'll set her right.
Crabs? Why crabs?
Never mind the particulars, mate. The white crabs. Savvy?
Aye, aye.
Let's have the brother look at that.
Nice!
They're probably looking at the life-size duck and whatever the hell Goofy is if he's a dog.
Nice moves!
You'd think like his magic would turn him and Goofy into
nice
humans. Because technically they wouldn't really exist the way they are right now.
Hey! What's making that?
Oi! Over here! Yeah!
Well, I'm also looking for a save point, so suck my dick.
This might be a good spot to find some ingredients.
Where the hell am I supposed to find 300 of these things?
Yeah!